Has any of your coworkers got mad at you for closing drawings improperly? Or maybe you're just like me, who likes to have their drawings closed nice and neat. Well, stay tuned, because this video is for you. Today's tip and trick is a custom command that I created for my personal use, and I want to share it with you guys. Is this command right here. What it does is it changes to paper space, it zoom extends or center your drawing nice and neat, save your drawing, and then close. All of these steps are done in a single click, and believe it or not, this is one of my favorites and most used commands in AutoCAD. So, it doesn't matter if you are on model or paper space, your drawings will always close professionally. Now, let's see how do we do this. First, let's type CUI and enter. Now we're gonna create a new command. By the way, if you don't know how to create a new command in AutoCAD, check out my video on the video description. Once you create your new command, assign the following macro. Let's explain this really quick. CC for escape or get out of any command, and then we're gonna add the system variable till emote. We're gonna set that to 0, since that will change to paper space. Now in paper space, we're gonna use the zoom command and then extend. We will save the drawing using the qsave command. And finally, we will close our drawing using the close command. Now, to add that new command to your ribbon, check out my other tutorial on the video description too. Now, let's see how do we do this manually on the command line. Till emote, 0. Zoom, extend. Q, save. Enter. And close. All of these steps, we will reduce it to one single click. As we can see, our drawing was closed professionally. I upload videos every Tuesday, so don't forget to like the video, subscribe, and turn the notification bell on. I'm the Lazy Arquitecto, see you in the next.